begin, make sure you are wearing safety glasses, sturdy shoes, and gloves. First, bring the end of the wire around the post and place it on top of the line wire. Bend the wire into an S shape. Push the bottom of the S up through the loop. Bend it back over itself and back under the line wire. Using the bend of the wire as a handle, wrap the wire two or three times around itself. Again, using the handle in the wire, turn it like a crank, and the wire will break off cleanly. If the wire does not break, cut it with your pliers. This may take some practice to perfect.